Their mission is to change the world by caring for kids. That's the slogan at the El Zagel Shrine.
And you can help with that mission while seeing a spectacular fashion show coming up tomorrow. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live in North Fargo with a lot more this morning. Hi, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, that's right. This show is going to be a lot of fun for a lot of people out there. They have two different times. But before getting to that, we have someone who's benefited from the Shriners' help. And we have Karen here with us, Richards Dulay. And let's talk about what happened with you and how you received some help from the Shriners.
Well, I was unfortunate with my birth anomalies. And so I was very fortunate in the fact that my parents was able to connect with the Shriners when I was a very young age. First surgery was when I was six, started first grade in the hospital, learned how to ride a bike before I could walk with the help of my three brothers who were very, very good life lesson teachers, if you will. I don't know where I would be without these dream makers. I am so humbled by what I've achieved in my life without the help of the Shriners and the surgeries, the many, many surgeries that I've overcome over the years. I have two grown daughters, five grandchildren, married to a wonderful man now. So life is very good. Without these dreams that the Shriners have given me, I don't know where I'd be.
Does that make it then that much easier to share their mission and to share their stories and encourage people to come to events like this that help them carry on their mission?
For sure. I'm a firm believer in paying it forward. I can't say enough about all the friends and family in the area. If you can manage to get out here at 2 o'clock or 7 o'clock tomorrow evening, it would be wonderful. The kids will benefit so greatly from your help. And at the same time, you'll see a lot of great fashions. I will be one of the models wearing a few pieces from RSVP Allen Evans and Dress Barn. Yeah. So it'll be a great time.
It will be a lot of fun. And like you said, there's two different shows. So people have two different times that they can choose to come to. Tickets are just $10. You can get them at the door. Again, those show times are at 2 p.m. or at 7 p.m. and they are giving away some treats before and after each show, and they also have some door prizes that they'll be giving away at each show as well. So plenty of reasons to come out. And Kai and Lisa, again, just $10, and that really does help go towards those kids who are in need.
It's a great mission. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.